Today is the last day of school and also the last day of middle school for me. It feels weird to say that because I don't really like think that it is. Like in my brain, like I don't imagine it being my last day, but I'm sure that it'll hit me later today. I'm going to be vlogging my last day of school, and I think the biggest part of the vlog will definitely be I'm playing in an end of the year basketball game, and it's teachers versus students, and so I have my team, and then I'll be playing against the teachers. So I'll show you what I'm wearing for that, because I'm obviously not going to be wearing this romper, but I'll show you what I'm wearing for that in a second. Okay, so I'm going to be wearing this tie-dye shirt that me and my friend Claire made. And we made tie-dye shirts for everyone on our team. So, I mean, there's three boys and two girls. So, yeah, everyone on my team will be wearing tie-dye. You should know that I won't be following you, no. Oh, oh. 'Cause I don't need your shit no more, no more. I'm just letting you know.
Thank you.
About this being our last day of middle school.
You know, I'm kind of happy because I hate school, but also, I like the teachers a lot, and I won't miss the season 7
or something. Oh! Anyways.
You've heard it first.
Yeah, we're going in our hot timer town, which is like our homeroom, so bye.
I'll be funny on my own.
How do we
zoom out? Blue skies. Now that you're gone, I don't need a goddamn thing from anyone. Oh, I'll be fine on my own. You were the one for me, but I was wrong. I can see the bright blue skies now that you're gone. I don't need a goddamn thing from anyone.
Okay, how do you feel? How do you feel about middle school being over?
I'm so happy about it. Middle school sucks.
I'm excited and nervous for high school.
It took a little while before I figured it out.
Love you.
Do you guys have anything to say about it's the last day of 8th grade?
Let's go! Let's go, boys!
In high school, I'm about to do drugs.
Okay.
You're welcome.
This one was 2 for 12.
Okay. Fam, it's my birthday. Party time.
Happy birthday! Is it actually your birthday? Happy birthday! What do you want to say, Eva? Oh, okay, that's okay. She's super cool. How do you feel about middle school being over?
I'm kind of sad, but I'm like kind of too cool for school. But I'm sad. I'm gonna miss all my 7th grade friends.
You know, there's always the
shout out
to
Sassy and Sophia and Gavin. Not Keegan, sorry Keegan. You're not my son anymore. But hashtag cross country season about to start, so.
Yeah, so we're grind. Really excited for that. I'm totally doing
that. Like, I'm just like the opposite of what I said. I said that I would not miss that.
You guys wanna go get ice cream?
Let loose your glow. Come settle down, settle down. And I feel light for the very first time. Love in my arms and the sun in my eyes. I feel safe in the 5 a.m.
Okay, this is the best Spanish teacher ever. And she showed my videos in class. And so she's sponsored by Senora Huntley. So she's just amazing. So shout out to her.
Gracias.
Now, hi guys.
Hi.
Add me on my Snapchat and Instagram. Wait, Snapchat's...
You're welcome.
Should you really want to put that out on the internet? Don't put this in. Oh, okay, I'll just like bleep it out. Hi, Molly.
Good job.
This is our last class period ever.
Last class period ever in high school.
We have 15 minutes left in middle school. I don't know whether to be happy or sad.
There's something I'm going.
Hey guys, I just want to say, it's Andy. I just want to say have the best summer ever. And let's do great things.
Thanks for that commentary, Andy.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
What are we supposed to say?
Anything.
So it's summer and I'm really excited. And Molly needs friends, so you should totally hang out.
She's
so many friends.
Oh my goodness.
Molly, how was your last day of school?
It was good. I'm surprised I didn't cry as much as I did. I mean, I didn't. I only cried one time, and it was really good. it's sad leaving here. Yeah, it looks kind of sad. Yeah, but it's good.
Yay!
Okay, so we're gonna start walking home now, and school's out. And it's summer. Doing great. It's happy and sad. But I think we're all excited to go to high school. Okay, bye.
Our final lap.
Drink lemonade.
On the top.
Hey guys, we have, the pizza's already here. Do you guys just want to eat?
Mom, you went all out.
Okay, so I didn't do like an outro because I was busy hanging out with my friends, but thank you so much for watching and I really hope you enjoyed. And also stay tuned on my channel because I will be going to Europe very soon, so I'll be posting vlogs from there. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm super sad that was my last day of middle school. I still can't believe it, and I'm still in awe that it is because I still feel like an eighth grader. But anyways, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks.